My name's Stuart McCann. I'm innovation manager at the Rathbane Group, who are the parent company over Mivan. Rathbane Group is a company that looks after the interests of mainly three trading companies underneath it. Mivan's place in that group is a fit-out company that looks after really high-end joinery across many sectors in the UK and all over the world. The transition from 2D to 3D is not easy, but the reward for doing it is unquestionably there. The support has been, I can only say, world class.
Autodesk have been instrumental in helping us on this journey. Seeing more and more clients wanting three-dimensional modelling. So I suppose that's driving what we are doing. We're being driven by industry forces and client requirements.
Digital transformation means that our customers enjoy working with us because they know that we're organised, they know that we're going to deliver. But on a more personal point of view for the people within Mivan, they can go to work from 8 to 5, go home, enjoy their evenings with their family, come back in, refreshed, ready to go again. So right across the spectrum, it really means brilliant place to work and brilliant delivery to our customer.
It certainly forces us to think in a different dimension, obviously, and think in a different way, and the way that we operate our business has to change to accommodate that.
You're starting a new culture. The guys are confident in what they're doing. They're enjoying what they're doing. They're seeing their things being built effortlessly.
We work closely with a number of universities. There's two programs, the apprenticeship program and the Navigate program. The main platform for allowing us to work closely with them is our Navigate program, which is our student pathway program. It focuses on bringing in students and graduates and really giving them the knowledge that they need to succeed.
Sustainability was a big thing. Could we reduce the waste? Could we reduce the amount of rework? That piece of 3D involvement ticked that box straight away.
Working in three dimensions and modelling your joinery and your buildings forces you to uncover certain interfaces that you may not have thought about in two dimensions. So it does make your work more precise and it does reduce errors in your work.
We've reduced our production from a 5-stage process to a 4-stage process, reducing our painting time and our assembly time by in the region of 20%. The more that you change for the better, you improve all the time. It's a journey. It should never end. You're a company that's always investing in your product. You're always trying to eke out and make performance improvements. Let's go forward with it on our Autodesk journey together. You tell me what's next, because we're hungry, we want to improve, and we want you to help us do it.